I just heard a ring, and then it just disconnected and reconnected. Hopefully it won't disconnect me during the race. Should be back. No. It was on my side. It didn't make any sense. Stream disconnected, attempting to reconnect. Okay, cool. It reconnected successfully. I got no idea why that happened, but we're in split four, guys. The split of hell. So the idea is we're not going to try push for like being right at the top. We're just going to try and push like just to get the SR that we need so we can get rid of this track, to be honest with you. Blame Eskom. Yes, I do actually blame Eskom. So it's quite windy outside. So I got a wireless link to the fiber at work. So it's quite windy. So when the wind does pick up, most probably that disturbs the internet a bit. Okay, wait. I need to check how cold or how hot this is going to be. 24. Okay. The same setting should be okay. Ah, yeah. Well, to be honest with you, the competitive side of me, Blue, I'll push to the top. I want to push to the top. It's just that for now, I just want to save up to get this SR so I can get rid of this track. And I really, really want to race at Barcelona because that is a really nice track. I enjoy that track. That is true when I'm in front less carnage. So during the quali, I'll try a push. Oh no, I'm capped down to 1080 again. Oh man, can you believe it, man? This is annoying. I'm not sure. I would assume it's the latest. They wouldn't give you an old version. Oh my word. My heart rate monitor just disconnected. Well, the band, but not the monitor itself. The band just came off. Layout of the chicanes at the end. It's the one of the chicanes at the end, yeah. With the nice sausages on the sides. It is, yeah. If you touch a sausage, you dunzos.
Green light, show them what you got.
This lobby seems to be fairly quiet, to be honest. No, you mean that, especially the downhill braking. If you don't place your car right on the downhill braking, you could be donezos. You are totally donezos. Well, we split four, so we should, in theory, be able to come back around with this now. Hopefully the guys are not... Hey! Oh, my paddle is still doing that thing. Oh my word, forgot about the cleaning. I'll try to be really gentle with my paddle. So long if it doesn't like really disturb me big time, then I'll be okay. $134. I barely make it into 35. See? Thank you.
all this for one day. Why did the car kick out like that? That is the oddest thing I've ever seen, but anyways, like literally under braking, and it was not even hard braking. But anyways, Mike's a little bit in the way of my hands here.
Ooh.
Okay, we've got Mr. Morrison up in front of us. That's odd. Why was I in second? I know you can take that corner in second, but... Holy bananas, bananas, bananas. Right. Okay. Okay, so that's why the car pulled to the right. The right side of the car, the tires are like rocketing on the PSIs now. Holding me back, bro. Trixie, how are you feeling, bro? Welcome back. You're flying to Greece. What are you doing in Greece, bro? Have you even healed yet? You're like running around the world, but you were sick a few moments ago. What in the world is going on with you? Just conquer the right hand of doom. I'll try to conquer the right hand of doom. Oh yeah. Nice. Sweet invalidation. Just move it over the way. Okay, I need to sort out those tire pressures quickly, guys. I'm not a fan of the tire pressures currently, because these are literally 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. I'm not a fan of those tire pressures. They are not what I want. Quickly sort them out. All right, if you want. Oh, you're flying to Greece in a game. Jeez, bro. I thought you like traveling, going all over the place. Go to Brazil. Wow, man. Jeez. Wow, you got us there, Trixie. You got us. Living up to your name for a bit, Flight Sim Boy. these tires. The tires are very touchy, to say. On your unicycle. Right, boys and girls, let's try to get ourselves back into the top 10. Not sure of the fastest times. Gosh, she's not feeling happy about that right hand eye. Come on! Come on, 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 more speed, man, more speed. You mean in real life, or you mean on the flight sim? See me if I am doing him lap times.
Yellow flag in sector one.
I kind of have to like go a lot faster than your lap times now, hey, you need a fire? Oh, in real life. Whoa, that's really cool. Just to let them know, they must watch out for the dusty sandstorms. Close to breaking that that time now.
Well done, mate. This has been your personal best.
You don't think you'll win? Well, I don't know how they're gonna do the draw, so I can't say anything though. Oh, too deep. Too quick on the changing. Shot shifted too early. Nah, man, these guys are fast. This is split four, not a chance. Oh! I ran wide. I was trying to remove that speed. Oh, right on the last lap. Right on the last lap. I was trying to cut down on the speed, stayed on the brakes a little bit more. Might have to go down in total. Just go. Actually, nah. Just gonna leave the pressures the way they are. Wow, look, split four is not easy, dude. Like, I'm in split four, but like, these guys are fast. Okay, it is the right hand of Doom, the most horrendous right hand in all of ACC, to be honest with you. Let's look at this. Quali laps. Ha! Ah! What? Whoa, what is this time? This is split four. Well, also remember, humidifier just depends on how many inches they are. So right now it's almost like peak time. So this is split four, guys. There might be five or six splits right now. No. Look at that. A 134. Yeah, this is scary. This is really scary. I mean, if the guys up in front of me, we're pretty much the same pace. But anyways, let me move the fuel. This is no way split four. How many splits are there? I'm gonna quickly check how many splits there are. How many splits? I'm in split four. Six splits. There we go. Six splits, bro. Six, you see? Yeah, that's why. That's why it looks hectic. Starting to get real competitive now, eh? They've been smoking those good bananas. That's what they've been doing, bro. Like, that's the only thing they ever smoke. The good bananas. Okay, so, what? Wait, we P12. I thought we P16. Oh, we P12. Not bad. Just outside of the top 10. Okay. The idea is, do they do? Not in this split, but in other splits they will. I'm sure in other splits they do.
30 seconds.
It feels like this is in the way somehow. I'm just trying to find the right position for it.
20 seconds.
Alright, let me. The only thing we need to do is survive. Just need to survive, guys. Survive, don't touch, don't get touched. Just avoid. Just avoid people. So this track is well known to be quite lenient on its corners. Like with this corner, you can be like right in here and you won't get a penalty. So I used to be able to dive into that last corner there.
Green light, give it all you can.
Alright. Three-way battle happening up in front of me. What the hell?
Car on the left. Three wide.
The guy on the inside is annoying. He's really annoying.
Car on the left. Clear on the left. Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Why was that guy on the inside? Well, that's a flippin' Mercedes driver. Oof, I almost missed the breaking point by a mile. This guy must relax, man. He needs to relax. He's making everybody uncomfortable, and...
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Yeah, just... This car must relax a bit now. He must relax. I'm gonna keep blocking him because he needs to relax. Like, I don't know what to say to that guy. Anyways, that was uncalled for. Anyways, just keep quiet. I think we need to start reporting people. Look, some people we just have to let them be. My tires are a little fried. I still yet to come back to temps after that little loose bash that I got from this guy. Oh well, let him be. I'm not gonna press you up.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
What? Come on, my guy. Guys, like really.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Like for real, like I just don't understand what it is. Like, you don't just put your nose in there. Yeah, this is like as bad as the last race. Like, you don't put your nose and expect a person to move out of the way.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Let me just let everybody go past. It's okay. You just race from the back, eh? Like, I don't understand how people race, really. Hashtag no Porsche. was gonna give him space, but anyways, he's not willing to risk it. My car is not braking at all in that corner. Go Audi. I don't understand how, but anyways, I guess you just gotta drive the car and avoid getting our SR destroyed. It's like twice now. I am a big target for people to take on, definitely. Don't take a McLaren, just know that you'll be a big target. If you take a McLaren, you'll be screwed. But from 12th to all the way at the back, there's nothing I can do. I'm gonna stay out of trouble for now. I feel like I wanna push hard. But I can't, there's too many cars up front. I wanna have a place to dive into. Is this guy serious? Whoa, he's defending his position quite well. Can't go into that.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Well, unfortunately couldn't defend that accident. Mad man, three flipping wide. See, that's what you call respective driving. People who know what they need to do. I mean, the guy opened up the space for me, I made sure I was stuck in tight. Side is like Von Gahunas, man. The right side is like on its own little world where it's doing like 28 and 27.8, 27.9. Thank you.
FBI, open up!
Keep it nice and smooth, don't steal the best.
You're halfway through, keep pushing.
My guy was sliding for a bit there. He's having a lot of fun. Ah, let's get this guy now.
Slow car, eh?
My god, why did you do that? Find a way to go around this guy. What the hell, my guy? Whoa. This guy's braking is so trash. What in the world? He's so lucky that I didn't pin him down to the ground and watch him go, oh, it's my fault. I'm gonna report you. I'm gonna report you for beating me up from behind, taking a banana and just throwing it in his face. Make him all mellow. Let's see, what can we do? Right hand of hell. Would have had a beautiful exit. Got in too deep there. Teammates, this car. Seems like it's gonna be a lot of fun. this is going to be an interesting battle to look at from behind here. Oh fuck. Go, 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 go! Dude, go! Some people. We could have reversed.
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
Oh, this race has been pretty much the worst out there, just like the previous one. It's his fault, although, you know, because I tagged him, I have to just play the gentleman's rule for now. I'm not going to be one of those people who just tag him and leave a person. Like, just tag him and carry on. I'm not going to do that. I don't have time for that. This truck is a flippin' nightmare. I think I wanna go to Rookies and drive a different car or not a car but a different truck actually. Oh, there he goes, he spins out on his own. That is true, he couldn't really do much, unfortunately. I mean, there's nothing he can do. But anyways, it is racing. This must just end. I promise, you can't just leave a lobby, you don't want to get like a DMF. I don't want that on my stats. Rather have a bad elo or anything else than have a DMF on my stats. Oh, Mr. Pearson got a drop to a penalty. He was a guy who was defending like a chop. Yeah, it is. Like, the last race before I ended the stream earlier on, it's as bad. Now starting to dish out some warnings. Okay, let's need to, we need to keep it clean. So we can make sure we gain just a tiny bit of SR. Even though some of it will be taken out by lots of funny faces who hit me. How? Wow, this game. What? My wheel was still on the chicane. On the curb. Oh my word. My wheel was still on the curb. How is that possible? Now they're just gifting stuff that doesn't even matter. This race is, yeah. They need to put us right there at the bottom where nobody touches us or something like that, and we'll just carry on the flight, no? Yeah, when it rains, it pours, flipping penalties, man. just leave it right here. I'm not gonna try first to see this guy in front. It's not worth it. You could say he deserves it. Or does he? Let's see what's his fastest time for. Watch me get another penalty because he just wants to give me a penalty. I think an admin is allowed in. He's like, douche. This Oak in the purple McLaren, douche penalty. We must not make it out of this. We must stay in Massimo. Dish the penalties. The guy sitting there like just, oh, what a trap. Death on that corner, death! Death. Come on, make it end. So we can just have like real weather or something. I'm not gonna be like on someone like chasing down this hole. Oh my god, look at that train. Wow, I just saw a train up front. That's a beautiful train though. I think I might wanna get involved in that. Leaders on the final lap. I'm only halfway through the lap. What in the world? Yes. That's what happens when they spin out of you and the guy carries on like nothing happened. To do with this track.
Leader has finished, right?
GTC the leader. I wonder what that guy what place that guy finished. That fun whatever guy. Dorsal. It sounds like a dorsal. That's the guy behind me that I spun out to his leader, unfortunately. Mm-hmm.
pursue this quickly. I wanna.
The guy?
This guy. What place did he finish? He's finished 10th. So out of his whole entire full chase, he finished 10th. He's an idiot. Oh, wow. What a terrible race. What a terrible race. Cannot believe it, guys. That was the most terrible race ever. After that race, I think we're getting a nice, like,